All right, good evening, everyone, and welcome to the Gary Petty 4-H Sheep Show. We are starting tonight with the breeding sheep categories. And we have a Dorset from Casey Butler, born in February 2020.
A very nice single entry in your Dorset show here. I really like this ewe. When you get off the side of her, ewe is very correct in her lines. A really nice profiling ewe. One that when you handle her, boy, she's got a lot of muscle down that top. She's got a lot of depth to that point. One that has a lot of volume of muscle through that leg. Really long loin, long hind saddle ewe that ties in very nicely. If I could change anything on that ewe, and this is very nitpicky, I'd maybe make her come off her rear legs just a little bit better, maybe walk out just a little bit better on those rear legs. But one that I really appreciate in terms of her style, her profile, and her muscle. Give this young lady a nice big round of applause.
Receiving first blood and class champion is Casey Butler. Next up, we have our Dorset Advantage spring breeding ewe lamb from Caitlin Butler, born in February of 2020.
Really nice Dorset Advantage here. The word that best describes her is power. This ewe has a lot of muscle, the definition of muscle down her top, a lot of shape down that top, a good amount of width. Then she really explodes into that leg. She has a lot of center dimension and volume to that leg, carries it well down into her lower leg. Maybe you like to make her just a little freer moving in her top when she walks around. She tends to roach just a little bit in that top. But when you get that much muscle and power in her, in one package, that tends to happen also. But it's just a tremendously heavy muscle view. Let's give this young lady a big round of applause.
First blue and champion Dorset Advantage goes to Caitlin Butler. Next up are Southdown Spring Breeding Ewe Lamb, shown by Casey Butler, also born in February 2020.
Really nice Southdown ewe lamb here. I really like the way this ewe moves. She's really good, flexible when she moves. Moves out free and easy with long stride. Really like her from a side profile. When you get your hands on her, this ewe has quite a bit of muscle down her top, especially through her leg. One that I really like in terms of the complete package. So let's give this young lady a big round of applause.
First blue in the class goes to Casey Butler. Next up we'll have our Southdown Yearling Ewe, shown by Amelia Strauss, born in January 2019.
Really nice yearling ewe, really extended, really growthy kind of a ewe. You really like the extension, extension and length in the shoe. Get down her top. She has some width and some depth to that top. Really like the thickness of loin, but she's a really long body, long hind saddle type of a ewe. A ewe that has some broodiness and some depth. Let's give this young lady a big round of applause.
Now we'll compare our two self-downs to pick our breed champion in reserve. So from the first class, we have T.C. Butler, and from the second class, Amelia Strauss.
Two really nice southdowns here. I'm going to go with the younger ewe lamb for your champion. One that I think is just stouter and more powerfully made. She's wider through her chest before she stands down on a bigger circumference of bone. One that I think just has, especially through the lower leg, has more width and volume. I really appreciate the older yearling ewe in her length and extension, her growth. She definitely is a long loin, long hind saddle ewe. One that just doesn't quite have the bone or the mass of the ewe. The younger you have. So let's give them both a big round of applause.
Our Southdown breed champion goes to Casey Butler and reserve champion to Amelia Strauss. Next class is our Shropshire Spring Breeding ewe lamb, and we have an entry from Caitlin Butler, born in February of 2020.
really nice shop ewe, really long and extended in her makeup, a ewe that really has elevated her chest floor, really long bodied, long hind tail ewe. But this does surprise you when you handle her. She does have some shape and some muscle dimension to that leg. Maybe you like to make her just a little deeper bodied, maybe a little wider chested, but one that is very long, one that has a nice side profile. Let's give the young lady a nice big round of applause.
Receiving breed champion is Caitlin Butler. Now we're going to compare our top breeding sheep, pick our overall grand and reserve. From our first Dorset class, we have Casey Butler. From the Dorset Advantage class, Caitlin Butler. From the South Downs, champion was Casey Butler and reserve Amelia Strauss. And from the Shropshires, Caitlin Butler.
Again, it's been a pleasure being here to evaluate your breeding sheep tonight. A tremendous show, if not for numbers, but for quality. All the ewes that have been out here have been high-quality ewes, ones that I would take back to my own flock, ones that I'm really impressed with. They're functional. They're showy. Really nice set of ewes. Having said that, there's two that really sort themselves to the top to me and really make the decision just a little bit easier. For your champion, I'm going to go with the Dorset ewe, a ewe that I think is probably the most functional ewe out here. She combines structural correctness, straightness of lines. I really like the hip in this ewe. She moves out very well. A ewe that when you got a so side profile is very attractive. Dorset Advantage is going to be reserve champion. Again, a really powerful ewe. This was a market class. They would be reversed in a heartbeat. One that I really like in terms of her meat, bone, and muscle. Just not quite as structurally correct as the Dorset ewe. One that doesn't move quite as well. One I don't like out her dock quite as well. But one that I really love in terms of her muscle or shape. And expression muscling in her handle. She's a firmer hided, better handling sheep too. But two very nice sheep. No slouches on down here in the soft downs and in the shrops either. Very functional, very good use. Let's give all our competitors a big round of applause.
All right, a grand champion breeding sheep goes to Casey Butler for her Dorset, and reserve champion to Caitlin Butler for her Dorset Advantage. Congratulations, ladies. We are going to quick take a few pictures here, I believe, and then we will move into sheep senior sheep showmanship, and then into intermediate sheep showmanship. All right, we are going to move into senior sheep showmanship. We have our 14 and older exhibitors, Casey Butler and Caitlin Butler.
You know, in almost 30 years of judging county fairs, I'm not sure I've ever had a senior showmanship this intense. I'm pretty sure I started to fight, two tremendous showmen. Great job of showing. I'm going to start with the young lady here with the Southdown. I think her land just worked a little bit better for her, set up this a little bit faster. Two great showmen. I hope the younger kids had a chance to watch them. Just a good job of putting the lambs in the proper position, getting them set up quickly, having them set up properly. Like the way they brace. A great job showing. Like I said, the young lady with Southdown maybe a little quicker. I like the way the young lady with the Dorset Advantage got the lamb braced and the way she braced. Maybe just the lamb just didn't want to work quite as well with one pigeon. So hopefully you each came in your own ride, so you don't have to ride back home together tonight. But, again, really a good set of showmen. Good job. Let's give them a big round of applause.
Our champion senior showman is Casey Butler, and reserve goes to Caitlin Butler. Next, we will move into our intermediate sheep showmanship class for our 10 to 13-year-old exhibitors. We have entries from Allie Leibson, Tucker Leibson, Amelia Strauss, Charles Strauss, and Josie Strauss.
said intermediate showman here. The young lady in yellow is going to be your champion intermediate. She did a really nice job of racing that lamb and showing it off. But, he didn't want to, the lamb did not want to work real well when she got out here. Did a great job sticking with it and really recovered and did a nice job. Young lady with the year on Southdown did a good job. Just a couple little things that we talked about that separated first from second. But I appreciate the job she did. Showing a big year on you is always a challenge, and I recognize that. I've talked to the others about what they've done. They've all done a great job. They all get blue ribbons. I always admire anybody that comes out and does showmanship, but it's the one place that you can work your way to the top. So let's give them a big round of applause.
Champion Intermediate Showman goes to Allie Leedson, presented to Amelia Strauss. Receiving blues, Tucker Leedson, Charles Strauss, and Josie Strauss. We will compare our top two sheep showmen from each of our age divisions to pick our overall random reserve. So our seniors were Casey Butler and Caitlin Butler, and from the intermediates, Allie Leedson and Amelia Strauss.
Really nice sheep showmanship tonight. Great job. Everybody worked hard, stayed with it, did a great job. It's just really hard for me to go anywhere but with our senior showman for champion reserve. The young lady with champion senior will be your champion overall showman. The young lady reserve champion will be your overall reserve champion. Nothing on the intermediates. You guys are great showmen too. And with a little more experience and a few more years, you'll be right there with our seniors. But our seniors are tremendous showmen. Always have those lambs set up. Always do a nice job of breaking them. But I want to give everybody a big round of congratulations. Let's give them a big round of applause.
Overall Grand Champion Showman goes to Casey Butler and Reserve Champion to Caitlin Butler.